Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be drawing a puppy. For the colors we'll need is some dark ruby red, some light pink, and some brown, and some yellow. So let's get started. First, you want to draw a head, a big circle. Now, you want to get like right here, I'll put a point there, see it? The big point right there. You want to, from here to here. So I'll show you that and curve back there. Other side, put a point. You want them to be about equal, the same. Now you want to make one eye here. Oops, one second. Just draw our regular cute eyes. Little eyelashes, a big nose. So now we need to the little ears. And now, the dog is gonna be sitting down. So now we're going to draw his heart leash. And draw some balloons. Heart balloons, of course. That little shade there. And again. Then the balloon. Now let's color it in. You want to color this part brown, over here, around the nose and around the eyes, down, then over here, around, then over your eyes, they don't want to like mismatch up. Color very carefully. Now color the legs brown, and then don't color the leash brown. Oops, forgot that. Oh, that looks silly. But forgot to color that part. First we do that. Now we have some pink for the ears. For the nose, and then the ruby red for the tongue. Now we'll put a little heart there, and the yellow for that little leash part, and some pink and red balloons to touch it off. Okay. Okay, almost done, guys. And there we go. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. It should be right here or right here. Bye guys. See you in my next videos.